Cumberland County leaders are inviting the public to a presentation discussing replacing the Crown Arena and Crown Theater. The Crown Arena and Theater are going to close in 2025. The presentation will look at the market analysis and feasibility study for a new facility. It begins tonight at 6 at the Crown Coliseum.